Yeah. Wait, which ship is this you talking about? Oh, you see too, yeah. Did you guys get to Chesla? No problem. Cool. I mean, if you're flying your own ship, we can meet you at what is it, in Hurston Space. And if you guys do want to take your ships, because now that that is a thing, you know, if you leave your ship here or, you know, in Microtech space, it's going to be in Microtech space until you claim it. Gotcha. Gotcha. Okay. I got everything in stock. Yeah, everything in stock that I have. Yeah, I didn't change anything yet. I was gonna see what was on sale. Yeah, I didn't change anything yet. But I was gonna throw some lasers on there. Some, yeah, probably some repeaters or something. Yep. Yeah. Can you share one more time? I just landed. I believe so, Nabijini, Area 18. I believe so. You double check. Urkel should have it. Yeah. I just spawned back in because I had crashed. Then I spawned back in. Got my spot back. I'm still at the show, at the expo. I think it's a Spectrum Bash, yeah. Like Spectrum. Yeah, no, like Spectrum is where you post, you know, in forums. Yeah, like a little badge for your little, yeah. I think everybody gets that on the last day, if I'm not mistaken. I remember reading that. No, I don't think you had to log in every day to get the jacket. No, it was something else. It was, yeah. If it's anything exclusive, it might be related to if you have one of the four ships in the final that were the finalists. You might have to have one of those ships. Yeah, because you're getting right the paint backpack, and it might be the leather jacket, but I don't think that the leather jacket is related to that. Yeah, C2, yeah, the C2, the 600, right? The Argo cargo. What's the fourth ship? The Mercury Star Runner. So yeah, those are the four ships. Yeah. The C2, yeah, C2, 600i, Argo, and then the I don't know that. I doubt it. I think you only get it if you have one of the ships. If you own one of the ships, yeah. Yeah, you'll get it. I don't think there's anything besides getting all of the badges that is related to coming every day. I could be mistaken, but I don't think there is. You just get all of the badges. Yeah. Get an Xbox trophy. You achievement, right? Exactly, achievement. PlayStation got the trophies, right? Look at this Redeemer. Oh yeah. Smoother than, yeah, I'm at this expo, so it's not that smooth, and maybe because I'm streaming as well. Yeah. Yeah, that happens a lot. I mean, oh yeah, it was just really bad for me just landing here in Microtech. I was like, yeah, maybe it's the weather. Yeah.
Whether it's stepping into an unknown system, hosting the well-traveled routes of your home sector, how you get there is half the fun.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm not even seeing them come up on the screen. You say you shared it out, right? Oh, yeah. All right. I mean, it ain't that much of a difference between being at the station. I don't know who's left to be at the station, but.
Station
momentarily. Damn, man. Sorry to hear that. Careful. Doors are now closed. Well, that's why I kept saying. Yes. Yeah. I think everybody has learned that lesson. I didn't kill myself. I want to live.
Capsule will be leaving the station momentarily. Careful, doors are now closing.
Stop. Alright, I'm at the kiosk now. Perfect timing.
From all of us at Microtech, welcome to the new Babbage Interstellar Spaceport. Looking for a good time? Be sure to visit Wally's Bar at the Promenade. Only a quick ride on the Metro Loop.
I just finished getting off at a stop, and it was too soon. I needed to ride the train another stop. I must admit, I'm used to like everything being one stop, you know. I used to be. I know the place, yeah. You don't really have to, because you can clear your crime stat while you're in there. It's actually a, you know, you can also clear your crime stats there. Yeah. If you want to do that. Correct. Yep. You go there, and if, you know, as long as this, hasn't been spawned already and it been done, then usually you just go down there, you'll just see guards down there. Yeah, right, exactly. Everything was dead and that player's body was bodies. Nah. Yep. CS1s, yep. Yes, real new. Hey, what's going on? Hello, 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 hello. Alright, oh my god. Yeah, I'm coming up right now.
Thank you, and please visit again.
I'm coming up right now. That's why we was asking you if we should meet up in Hurston space or Microtech space. Yeah, I'm coming up in the Redeemer right now. I'm coming up to Trestles. We should have all gunners. Meet at Everest. Gotcha. Alright, I'm at Trust. I don't see anybody's name tags though.
Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay. Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Killed himself on what? On a... Wow. Do you guys see my name tag?
Complete. Have a pleasant stay.
Okay. I'm gonna find out which pad I'm on. I'm at pad 5. Yeah. On 4. unfortunately, it wasn't on the outside. I had to run all the way to the panel. And then I went out without my without my helmet on. Yeah, I came down to 29%. I can barely hear it. Choking. Yep. Yep. All right. Is everybody aboard? Whoa. What the hell happened to my ship? Everybody's aboard, correct? Alright, because the bag is still open. Yep, I believe I got it.
Thank you, and please visit again.
Try. Alright, so where are we going? Did somebody see it marked on their Oh, you still have that stuff? That's right. There you go. Nice. Yep. Thank you, sir. Do we still have a mission active, or are we just going to Everest space? Okay. I'm in the area, so let me...
Complete. Cover doesn't stay.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay. Incomplete. Have a pleasant stay.
There's something wrong with my like landing gear. It seems like on the yeah, who's that? Oh. Yeah. We just landed at Everest Harbor. Oh, that's what it is. Yeah. I mean, not totally your fault, but yeah, I'm wondering, like, what is going on? What? And I was wondering why, like, all of a sudden the ship started, like, like tipping over, almost toppled over. I was like, my controls are, there's nothing wrong with my controls, is it? What's going on? That was you, man. Come on, man. What up? Yeah, and then somebody's taking the inferno, right? Yeah, I need to change into my flight gear. Yeah, man. Yep, you got time to get multiple drinks for me and everybody aboard. Thank you for volunteering to supplies of some drinks. I actually stopped to get water when I was on the way rushing because my character was at like 60%. I'm like, oh no, I'm not going into these missions. So they raised it? You think they raised like the dependency on it? That's pretty good. I wouldn't mind that. I gotta say, I wouldn't mind that. I wish they would do that for oxygen a little bit. Just a little bit. Gotta pay attention to what I'm doing, man. You ain't inside, Jules. Nothing. Ain't nobody inside. I was just joking. Yeah, I see people aboard. Put it that way. Hopefully none of the hijackers. I'm gonna check the channel. Meanwhile, in the meantime, in between time, I need some fuel. Does anybody have a med gun? I can use some drugs, man. Shoot me up. Give me that extra strength
ibuprofen.
The view is so low. It is. Yeah. Okay. Casey, you still buying cases of water? You went to Costco, huh? They don't even have. Ah, man, I believe it was like 5, right? Does anybody remember? And there's more than just the hammerheads too, right? There's also some other ships as well show up, right? They have support. They have air support. Yeah, they have air support. So, yo, your Avenger Titan just blew up next to me. What happened? Oh, you did. That is a way to explode your ship. I noticed that the other day. I was testing my controls. Dude, did you die? I was right next to the ship, so. Oh, just look down, I guess. Yeah, makes sense. I was like, what the? I was like, yeah, I did not crash into that ship. I was nowhere near that ship. What's up?
Thank you. And please visit
again. I didn't. I just wanted to get off the pad and get next to the pad so that they wouldn't give me a try to impound the ship. I'm turning the back towards the pad, the opening. No. Yeah, let's do that. Give me a sec. Yep, disbanded. Nah, I disbanded. Control the shields. Nice. Let me reset them. You said the ramp is stuck? Oh, I see you. What happened? You fell. Yeah. I'm closing it up now. See if that helps. Oh, I don't kill you. I'm coming back. My fault. I couldn't see. Where you at? I mean, we could fit up to, yeah, three extra turrets. Yeah, one of them takes control from, yeah, it's kind of weird. Yeah. All right, let's see who we're waiting for. What we got going on? Yeah, I said, I don't know. Yeah, and that won't go. You won't lose bullets with that. You don't have limited ammo. I'm in third person too. I was just about to do that, man. Come on. So let's see. Yeah, I got some group bounties for 26,250. Cave ones take a long time, but those are 30,000. Well, let me see if I get that Idris mission. That'll be great. That comes back. Get pulled over. Popo got you. Oh man, them dudes just harass people. That's all they do. Let me see who's there. Yeah, I think we're ready. Everybody's aboard the Redeemer, right? All right, cool. All right, let's see what we got. The one is in Crusader, it looks like. At least one. Yeah, we got Magda. Alright, head there. That's where the demon is headed. Is it? No. Yeah, you gotta wait for the marker to appear over the target. Yeah. Well, we could just head to Raymond. Wait, no, Raymond. Let's see. Yeah, I've done plenty of bounties before. I don't know if there's supposed to be more asteroids spawning in here, but yep, there they go. Yep. Don't engage him way into the marker updates. Yeah, me too, but I see it. It just came up white. I just marked it. Hopefully that sticks. Yeah. 24 clicks out. I don't wanna go too fast to go into these asteroids, but I don't know why it's not. We're too close to jump. Alright, I got locked. Send it to you, messages. Yeah. Yep, we got more markers too. Had to go down below you. Oh, we got missiles. Alright, where the mother dudes at? There you go. Yep, just pin one target. Another one. Send some missiles at Harley. Oh, no. Take this guy. Yeah. Bye bye. Nice. Think so. That key, gold key, Barker is in a Crusader space. Okay, so the rest is in Crusader. Going in now. One away from Grim Hex. I see it. Yeah. Yeah. My HUD is all sorts of glitchy. Sun out of the way. I mean, just go to Crusader. Just pick Crusader. Honestly, you want to stop your engines a little bit before you hit there anyway, so that you don't go so deep into Crusader. You have to use an M1 after that. Try to do that if I remember. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
No, don't tell me. I got the vid now. You got the vid. We all got the vid, man. Nah, what happened? No! You was going solo? You was rocking solo? Or you was... What happened? Oh, no. Oh, man. He said, don't say it. Don't say it. Oh. Dang, I forgot to stop it. Let's see, this guy's... I forgot to cancel. I remembered at the last moment. Yeah, then it's like, of course. What you need help with? Stuck in the cutlass, man. Ain't you the person people call when they need help? With the med beds? And now you're stuck in your med. Wow. Oh man. So where's you? Okay. Yeah, we're trying to. All right. Well, we can come and get you after this timed mission. OM1. Yo, I cannot. Hold on. Go OM1. I think I do. I'm just was stuck at Crusader trying to get up out of here.
Thank you.
Yeah, I forgot to ask how much time you had. I'm still headed to the target location. Or a target location. Oh, maybe. Am I headed to the wrong one? These markers have been known to overheat. I mean, to go away. And okay, I see a Kamuchi trimmer. That's what you see. Kunimichi trimmer is who I'm looking at in a Redeemer. Yeah, we must be in different places. I mean, I'm looking at it says target location. I got, and then a Katsuo just appeared. Alright, I see Katsuo. It just updated for Katsuo. Like the kamikaze, that's the problem. You're too close, man. You're too close. Go on, try to go beneath them. Keep him, try to keep him by the nose. Uh-oh, hammerhead coming. Put some more power in the shields. Uh, Yeah, we got another. Is the other areas? Did the other areas come already? Is that the last one? Yeah, because you got the other one, right? I got 15,500. Yeah, so if you want to come through. That was pretty good. Pretty good, pretty good, pretty good. Not complaining at all. Yeah. Probably just go to, Oh, yeah, that's right. We're over. Yeah, I forgot we was at a Crusader Space. All right. PO is the way to go. Yeah, if I could just select it. On this map. You know what? How about this? Yeah, man, come through. You got the area, right? All right, come through. Yeah. That's what I was trying to do myself. Yeah. It's probably, or maybe it's more than envy. Maybe it's just delayed. They blew it up. Damn them! Damn them to hell! Let's see, is that Pierre? Yep, there we go. Yeah, that's. Make it work. Yeah. You know what I think it is? I think it's like they have to build a web, a large, you know, interconnecting web, and just some threads, obviously with it being an alpha, they just forget to connect. You know what I mean? Yeah, actually,
yeah, you're right.
Won't be on too long, too much longer.
Work, man. There we go. No, that's Orison. I do not want to go to Orison. Alright. Down a minute, up a minute. I'm trying to, still trying to get to the portal, so I'm in. There we go. Remember, who was that? Bob, badass, but he ran out of ammo. We did the first Idris.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
you was telling you, man. You was flying with tinted windows, man. You can't do that. It's a space. What do you think this is? Yeah, nice. Yeah. There we go. Just got the ammo. Just got the restock. Alright. I forgot. A couple of thousand, a few thousand. Alright. So, let's see. Did we pick a mission that we was going to accept? Bounty 17,500, 26,250. Miles Eckhart. This is another group warrant. Do the group bounties? Yeah. Yeah, sounds good. Who's gonna stay? Who's gonna go? You sure? Cause I mean, it'll probably make more sense for us to quantum in the Redeemer, no?
All right. All right. No, my home station is Hurston anyway, so I definitely don't mind going back over there. Go for it. We ready to go too. We have to pat. Ready to go. All right, so I'm gonna grab some missions and share them out. A mission. All right. Yeah. All right, I'm about to share a mission in 3, 2, 1, sharing. Cool.
We're sorry. You've exceeded the allotted time to depart. We will have to return your ship to storage. Initiating ship storage procedure. For your safety, please vacate the area. Thank you for your cooperation.
I see
initiating ship storage.
Montrez Ivory.
For your safety, please vacate the area. Thank you for your cooperation.
$26,250 plus bonuses.
That's a fancy name.
Glad we know now what his name is.
I wonder if I do a scan. Actually, like, scan his area. No, I got nothing. Yep.
Alright, the mission didn't update yet. So, you know what I'm gonna do? Pin that target. Wait for it to update in the meantime.
Right, you gotta wait, yeah. Sometimes I forget. The mission marker. Alright, I think it just updated. Yeah, I just looked away. We're at Monzo Ivory. Right. Yep, we see. Alright, clear to engage. Got two behind us. No, right near us. He's trying to fly away. Trying to fly away. Yeah, he is flying away. I have plenty of zones. Oh yeah, that was definitely the word. You said Windows 11 and AMD? Yeah, they don't really go together right now. Oh man. Oh man, this map, man. Yeah, I'm trying to get over there. What's up? Ariel, no, we're on Crusader side. We're taking care of everybody on Crusader side. We killed one. Yo. Somebody just called my name. Yep. Go for it. I'm targeting one now. Yep. Got it. Thank you. Yeah, it's not letting me calibrate onto. Maybe I'm supposed to be going this way. We got one over there. Target's location. Okay. What's that? In what ship? Oh, yeah. That's what we're in right now. I don't think we're fully manned, though, right? The last one that you shared here, we got that. We're looking at some. It's so many targets, and they keep like coming and going. Yeah, that's I see that dude, but that's a different target. I didn't want to leave the area. But let me see. Maybe it didn't take me. I don't know. I think this is a different target, though. You see somebody nearby? Wait, somebody nearby? The Redeemer? Oh, that's a steal. Yeah. Yeah, let's go to Lado. That's a lot of asteroids out here, so. Alright, we gotta wait for the marker to update. But there's 17 out. Okay. Copy that. I see another one. Then we got Vishamun on the way. Felipe, 16 out. Say that again. All right, they gonna engage him. No, we waiting for the marker to update. Harvell, yeah. Alright. Nope. Well, fuck it. Long enough. I was hoping it would maybe update if I stop. Let's get it in. Oh. We got another ship. Got an Astra right there. Whoa. Oh, got him! Exactly. That's exactly what I was hoping would happen. Thank you, sir. Now, hopefully that does not happen to us. Get this guy on our port side. Felipe. Bye-bye, Felipe. Bye-bye. Good job. What's this? Oleg? Yeah, who's that? Mark a target, pin a target. With 3.7 out. Coming in. I just don't want to go too fast into these asteroids. There we go. Trying to boogie. Oh, watch out. He's cycling around the top of us. Got shots on him. Gotta hit me, man. Pull a reverse on him. All right, man. We're facing a what's this? A hurricane right now? I cannot get a beat on him, but he is. Here we go. All right, good point. Good point. Yeah, the Inferno, Ares, man. Here we go. Or is that somebody shooting at me? What you mean? To do what? Oh, I forgot. I think this bugged. Oh yeah, how you change the I switch it up, but yeah. You'll stay fixed, right? It like unlocks it. Yeah, well, like I said, sometimes I switch it up, you know. Yeah. What I found is that when the pilot is like making evasive maneuvers and like making a lot of turns and stuff, then I would, yeah, then I toggle it so that I can stay on target while he moving every which way and turning, you know. But when it's going straight at a target and I got clear shots, yeah, let's just keep it regular. Sounds good. Yep. There was a marker here that was like 30 clicks out for a target location. I don't know. Like I said, these things are like coming up. Oh, there we go. Just got a white blip. Hammerhead. There we go. Alright, we gotta. I guess we should. Hopefully the marker updates. I don't see any mission marker right now. Me neither. Me neither. You got a mission marker updated? Really? All right, let's do it. That's the hammerhead, right? Gotcha. Let's try to grab this other guy first. Sending three his way. No, this is an Ikagra is who I just sent missiles out. One missile. Yep. Sending another missile his way. Another volley. Right out of 12. Alright. You got this other guy. The hammerhead? Alright, come on. Let's go do that. We are fighting it right now. It is not almost dead. We will announce when it's dead. I think we want to kill it. I think we kind of want to kill it. So we're working on it, man. We're working on it. It's being worked on. I know we're in the Redeemer, but it's not like a magic trick. Yeah, I know. I understand. If you want to help, come to and help. I'm not saying we got it. I'm just saying we'll let you know when it's done. Asking us 20 times. Right. Asking us 20 times if it's dead. A second, like about half a minute after we said we're converging on the hammerhead is not asking, is not helping us. That's what's happening. It's not dead though. Well, it's not dead though. Now it's dead. In the time that we was talking and you was asking us five times, that's when we was killing it, and it's dead now. It's done. That's a done deal. You got a comp stat? You turned up red. Yeah. I understand. Nah, it's not put. It wasn't dead the times you was asking, and then it was dead after it was dead. Fuck, man. Word, I need a beer. I need a beer in the game. I need a beer outside the game. Like, fighting amongst these asteroids is not, you know. Yeah, I think I'm actually have to hop off, cuz unfortunately I gotta work in the morning. And it is 3 in the morning. Yeah. Trust me, I really wish I didn't have to, honestly. Which is a good thing to say about Star Citizen, not to knock on it or nothing, but it's like to finally feel like that, like, you know, I broke morning, I broke sunlight, as you already know, Zeno. Zero. Yeah, man. The grind. The... Yeah. And I've gotten flashes of this before. You know, the thing is, it's just different now, and you know, it's a little bit more sustainable, a little bit more goal oriented. You can, you know, have goals for yourself. You can actually build a lot of different assets. Different locations.
Landing complete. Unpleasant to say.
Yeah. Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it a night. Refuel this bad boy and call it a night. If we are done with. I didn't even check to see if I got bounties active or any missions active. Let's see. No. I knew they would do that. Oh Lord. I mean, one of the random asteroids I was trying to so hard to avoid. Yeah, I am. I was just interacting or messaging my my viewers and tried to start